So first of all, introduce who's here with us today.
Bakadir Jalalov, four-time Asian champion, Olympic gold medalist, and world champion. Amateur world champion.
And
11-0 is a pro right
amazing.
Now.
He looks smiling. He's happy. And when is he fighting next?
This card, November 26th, Zepeda Progre.
13 days away?
Less. 10, when, this Saturday.
Yeah.
Coming. 5 days. Fighting for the third time in California, so moving up in the rankings.
If he could fight anybody, if he could line up three opponents, who would he love to fight?
Joshua Usyk, John Joyce.
Okay, how does he fare against those three right now? If that was his next fight, let's say.
Если бы это был твой следующий бой, ты считаешь, ты уже готов? Да? Мы всегда
готовы.
It doesn't matter to me. I'm always ready. I'm ready to fight today.
Okay, Chizora Usyk. Does Chizora have any chance? Chizora Fury. I'm sorry.
Chizora Fury. Есть ли какой-то шанс?
Нет.
Okay.
Я думаю, нет.
I think no.
I believe you beat Fury. What do you think about a fight with you and Fury?
Он думает, что ты можешь побить Фьюри. Что ты думаешь о твоем бою с
Фьюри? Иншаллах. I win.
What do you think about that, him and Fury, stylistically?
I think it's a very tough fight for both, honestly, because I don't think that Tyson Fury fought anyone like Baja, and Baja haven't faced anyone like Tyson. So, but the difference is that Bakadir puts people to sleep with a single shot, you know? And Tyson is amazing in what he does, his abilities, he's huge, but, you know, once again, movement, Jalalov, I believe he's quicker, faster. Obviously, Tyson is a bigger, but power difference, I believe that your hits way harder.
Wilder or Andy Ruiz?
Wilder or Ruiz?
Okay.
He's saying also that it's boxing and
anything can happen.
Anything can happen. And Andy is a very good fighter too, so it's hard to predict, but probably Wilder.
Okay. Alexander Usyk against Tyson Fury. Why?
Fury. Why? He's just too big for me.
Okay. I'm gonna switch gears for a second. Bivol just had a big win over Zurdo Ramirez. Canelo Alvarez says he wants a rematch, tune-up in May and a rematch with Bivol. What do you guys think of a Canelo Bivol 2?
Well, that's a hard question for us because we're biased towards Bivol, and he trains with Bivol and same coach and everything. So, but that's a great fight. That's one of a few best fights in boxing. And
I hope Bivol, it happens.
Bivol involved in both in two best fights that could happen. It's either rematch with Canelo at 168
or Bitterbier.
Or Bitterbier. Yeah. That's like two great fights. But
I think he beats Artur personally. What do you think, Artur and Bivol? Good fight.
Bivol.
Why?
But
just
because he's that good and movement, you know, and his footwork and
very intelligent, smart. Thank.
For us, you know, it's no doubt that he has a great chances against anyone. Better be here for Canelo, you know.
Me and Bivol, one team, one family.
And he's a very, very good fighter. He's a champion, one of the best pound for pound right now.
World,
yes. Yep. So tell everybody where to follow you, Oleg. Where do they follow him on Instagram?
Instagram Bakadir.
Hold on, guys. I'm gonna show you. Man, you got a lot of followers. Is that 1.3 million?
Yeah.
That's crazy. You're popular. Hey, when you won the gold, did they buy you a car? The government?
Many cars.
Many cars.
Many
houses.
Houses.
Congratulations.
Many everything.
Why not?
Uzbekistan and superstar.
They're very supportive of their athletes, as they should be. Yeah. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Where do they follow you on Instagram?
Ali Koa.
Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned. Big news. And we'll see you this weekend. Do your thing. Ellie Sekmak reporting.